I'm gonna walk to school.
What am I gonna walk with you? Let's go. And I have to go to school too.
Why?
Come on, force me.
I wonder who's gonna stay next to me. What are you doing?
I'm late. Duh.
How are you late? Gosh,
shut up. Okay, class, so I'm gonna pass. Oh, shoot. I know it's a first day, but the visual!
Yeah, I think he's doing it wrong. Yeah, I think he's doing it wrong. Oh, he's gonna fail. Oops.
Okay, let's see his constructive answer.
Okay, let me read over this. Z 4 69 28 14 18. JV1, did you even try? No, not really. It was just only, yeah, I was pretty much just doing it. Yeah, I'm straight savage. Okay, one, I guess you're just gonna have to go sit down.
I know you get
it. Hey, you girl, sneak kissing.
Teacher!
What? Run!
Get over here!
You're
one!
You two
girls!
Okay, at least it's the girls getting in trouble too.
Okay. What the fuss about?
Okay, so what's happened was, you saw I was running that problem on the board, right? See that sign?
Yeah.
He's like, move that. I don't know why. Yeah, I was doing a problem on the board right there. You see? Yeah, see, you see?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was doing a problem, and those girls were talking about me. So
Shut up.
I didn't take none.
You got
I didn't
wrong.
Take none. I just walked over there, grabbed her weave. Yeah, you know she got weave, right?
I'm gonna go dye my hair.
Shut up. Grabbed her by her weave, and I just slammed her on the desk. And then eventually, I was to you call. After me grabbing both of them by their weave. A good story you tell.
So, what happened is that she was talking about him, and I was just kind of laughing because it was kind of funny. I wasn't even talking, I was just like, she was like, yeah, he's gonna fail. And then he just came over there and started beating her up and me.
So first, teacher, I did not beat anyone. I did not beat the brown-haired girl up. I just beat the one with the weave up.
I don't have weave!
Yep, so I just beat her up. She has weave.
You do have weave.
Do you really want to try me? Do you?
Teacher!
Stop, one. Okay. Go back to your seats. Because it's almost time for lunch and recess. Oh, there's lunch time. Okay, children, line up to get lunches.
I want the pancake. Can I get the pancake, please?
Thank you.
Oh. Well, I get the ice cream and the macaroon.
Couldn't hurt.
Hey!
It's so bad.
Well, I get the cake.
This is edible. Just eat it! No.
What's edible? The dolphin in the basket?
No, just the dolphin.
And I get a tomato.
Okay. I want this cake. Wait, can I get one more? No. Fine. Is that teacher doing that? Yeah. Spaghetti.
Ew, I have an edible dolphin. Wait, it's gummy.
Mickey Mouse, Clubhouse, come inside, it's fun inside, it's the Mickey Mouse, Clubhouse, just that way we get your food.
Ew, this is terrible.
Yes, terrible, ew. Hi, Jeff. Hi, is one okay?
It's none of your business.
Okay.
And every one and two girls have the same time for 5 minutes of their recess.
Recess! 5 minutes later. Recess! Where's Jeff? 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 Come on, Jeff. Come on, Jeff. Hurry up. We have to go. Catch a birdie. Or you want to play 2K?
Sure.
Jeff, you want to play 2K? Yeah, let's play 2K. Dribble game. Fresh. Really? Yeah, foul! Foul!
How?
That was a foul! Forget the rest of the game. Yeah, those boys are playing basketball.
I know.
I'll be done.
You want to go play tag?
Hear it.
Okay.
Shake my leave off. You didn't even tag me. Oh, I heard something. Silly me. Gonna scale this fence. Gonna scale this fence. Gonna scale this fence. Shut up! I'm like, get out. I can't open this. I finally got this ice cold bottle open. Hey, Jeff, I was crushing you in basketball.
I'm not Jeff.
Who are you? Yeah, I'm gonna roast you. 3, 2, 1, fire! Got you! Yeah, got him with flames.
I peed.
Okay, guys, chill out, because this is dismissal!